are. I was just thinking about you and that delicious moment we shared the other night. The very same. I've had this condition for 2 centuries, but truth be told, you were my first. In all these years, I've only ever fed on beasts. Drinking the blood of thinking creatures is a different thing entirely. You were delectable. And now I can't help but wonder how the others taste. Don't worry. There's enough of me to go around. I'm a man of tremendous appetites. I don't think they'd volunteer, of course. But it doesn't make me any less curious. Take Gale, for example. He strikes me as someone whose blood is rich, refined, like well-aged brandy. But the Gith, what in the hells would she taste like? Oh. Well, that sounds very appealing. I'm almost convinced. Absolutely. A mere thought experiment. So, in the spirit of theoretical questions, if you had to take a bite from one of them, who would it be? Oh, I'm flattered. Who knew you had such taste? Unfortunately, all this talk is getting me hungry. I better find something I can actually sink my teeth into. There's nothing that tasty lurking out in the woods, but I'll make do. Sweet dreams.